Oh! Thank you. He suffered severe spinal damage in the accident. It's a miracle he still retains upper body motion. From the waist down, however, there is no nervous response at all. Not to mention the mental trauma he suffered. From what I can tell, Simon is a deeply disturbed individual who had mental problems even prior to the accident.
Something is obviously not right. Well, hurry now, before something else happens.